The Hurricane Heist, released March 2018. You have to wonder about some films. This one lost money at the box office, but I'm guessing it was because of the title of the movie. The title was too sci-fi channel for anyone to pay for it in the theater. The acting was decent, the action was non-stop, the photography and CGI were excellent, and the soundtrack was great. This movie lost a bunch at the box office, and I repeat, I think it was because of the title. Yes, the title fits the movie, but something just didn't grab audiences' attention. To be fair, it could have been the lack of big-name stars or the timing of when it was released. Thieves attempt a massive heist against the U.S. Treasury as a Category 5 hurricane approaches one of its mint facilities. What is not to like about that theme? This is not an end-of-the-world flick. This is an actual robbery for $600 million. Remember, it's still a movie. The storyline and science behind this movie were right on. It is an action-packed film that is enjoyable to watch. No foul language and very little blood, although some scenes may scare little ones if you live in Tornado Alley or in hurricane territory. Now, since I'm an action-adventure guy and I love shoot-em-ups, sometimes I like a little gore. That's a 5-star rating from me. It's pretty good. Go watch it. You need it. It's yours. I feel this movie is overlooked. It's done by director Rob Cohen, who did The Fast and the Furious. And you know what? People just don't realize what they're missing when it comes to this film. It's rated PG-13. It runs an hour and 46 minutes. And it's listed as an action crime thriller. That's hard to say. I do not believe for one instant that... All YouTube channels depend on growth, so please click the subscribe button. Click the like button if you like this video, if it's helped you in any way. Make sure you make a comment on the video, that would really help. And then, please share the video with all your friends on social media.